snorkeling with me?
Yeah.
Let's go check out the salmon. Look under the log. I think I found some.
Those are adults returning home to spawn.
Cool. Salmon egg.
The eggs are nested in the gravel. They are getting oxygen from the flowing water. It's kind of cold.
Check out these weird sac fry.
They aren't fully developed yet, and they feed off those yolk sacs until they get big enough to eat aquatic insects.
Look at all those animals eating the baby salmon. I see ducks and otters.
There's a beaver dam, and there's a beaver. Cool. This is a fun adventure.
Let's go up for some air and rest.
I noticed the salmon are changing. They're getting shiny scales and growing bigger. I bet they're getting ready for the ocean life.
Salmon swimming down the Columbia River to the Pacific Ocean have to go through many dams. Let's follow the salmon.
Sounds great to me.
They must pay close attention and learn the route because after 2 to 3 years at sea, they will come back the same way.
I hear the seagulls. We made it to the ocean.
Salmon spend a few years at sea eating small fish and dodging seals and other predators, including humans.
There are lots of bigger animals eating the salmon. And even lampreys sucking their blood. Watch out for the killer whales!
When they are ready to spawn, they return to their gravel beds in fresh water. The gravel beds they left behind years ago.
Alright, I think I'm ready to go home now. I see some salmons swimming back upstream. Let's follow them.
But the return home is challenging and dangerous. They swim upstream in waterfalls and dams, trying not to be someone's dinner.
I almost didn't make it swimming back up that dam.
When they do arrive at their home gravel bed, they make babies and die.
Salmon are dying. Well, that was fun. I'm ready to go home.